Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Qatar World Cup Final.
Since Qatar won the bid in 2010, thousands of migrant workers have died of unexplained causes, including those building the World Cup infrastructure.
Migrants have to pay recruiters up to $2,600 before being allowed to work at high interest rates.
Migrant workers are often not paid for months at a time.
Workers are expected to work outside in 45 degrees Celsius. That's a sizzling 113 degrees Fahrenheit.